yeah, it really is. It's been a hell of a wait. We want to thank you for waiting for us. Also, let's say, let's big it up to John Jett and the Blackhearts who started, on Poison. And our good friends, Motley Crue. You know, as you all know, we were supposed to do this tour in 2020. And then we were going to do it in 2021. And that didn't fucking happen either. But here we are. And one thing that has to be said is that year 2020 was a shit year for the entire world. A lot of people went through a lot of crap. And we were isolated from each other. We couldn't tour, we couldn't see each other. But we made a decision on the phone to make a new album. We didn't want to see the year go to waste, so we saw that glass half empty as glass half full, you know what I mean? So we did. We recorded 15 new songs. The album is called Diamond Star Halos. Yeah. We'd like to play you the first thing that we released from the album. This one's called K.